Hey there, welcome to WP Beginner and thanks for watching. In this video, I'll show you the basics of how to use Inspect Element with your WordPress website. Modern web browsers like Google Chrome and Mozilla Firefox have built-in tools that allow developers to debug errors. In this video, we'll be focusing on the Inspect Element in Google Chrome to handle our debugging. So the first thing I'll do is go to my website and say if there's something I need to change or fix, but I'm not really sure where it is, where I can find it, then you can use the Inspect Element. You can pull up Inspect Element easily by using the Control or Command Shift I. When you use those key combinations, you'll see this area down here. On the left, it's mainly to show you HTML, and on the right, it's concentrating on the CSS that can be found on the website. Also, if you notice, as I'm scrolling up with my mouse, you see different areas getting highlighted up here. Those are the areas that are specifically being targeted with the Inspect Element. One of the best ways to open Inspect Element is usually if you're working on a certain area, say like this title area I want to change. I'm actually going to right click right there, click Inspect, and the beauty of that is it'll come up exactly where I'm wanting to work on. Over here you see these little arrows and you can see all the nesting going on. And you just want to click through to find the nesting that you're working with. And as you see, the entry header and entry title is what we'll be working with here. So over on the left, you see the highlighted area. And when you click on these areas, you also see the right CSS keeps changing. I'm going to click back on the entry header here, the entry title of my post, and just scroll through here a little bit to show you a bit of this. So all of these CSS elements are what's driving that header. And you see here specifically is the entry title and it's showing the font family. And if you want, you can deselect this checkmark. And once I do that, you see that it changes the font. So you keep scrolling down, you see more items that are using this CSS. So how is that useful? Well, as you see over here, the class that we're working on is the entry title. And most of the time people want to change the background color or the color of the text. And you can play with this to see what would look good before making any changes to your actual theme. So what I'm going to do over here on the right is a click down here. So we have a little arrow and a cursor. And I want to put in color. And you see all the typical CSS elements pop up. And just to show the difference, I'm going to put that in blue. And I hit my tab. So I'm going to start a new one. And I'm going to do a background color. And as you see again, it brings up all the main elements. You can use your arrow keys to select which one you want. So I'm going to do background color and we want that one to be red. And I'll click enter. So this is where you can see where the items are being changed, but they're actually not being changed on your server. So this is a great way for you to test things out, find where the issue is if you're trying to make adjustments with your theme. And then once you fix it to how you want it to be, you can just go in here and copy those items and then paste them in the theme specific area or the plugin specific area that you need to. And if you've messed it up beyond recognition and you just want to start all over, you can just refresh your page. So I'll hit F5, refresh my page, and then it changes everything back to the default that we were working with.
If you like this video, click on the like button and go ahead and leave us a comment there. We'd love to hear from you. And subscribe to our YouTube channel to get the latest videos.